Helen Keller said, when you lose your eyes, you lose your ability to see things. But when you lose sound, you lose touch with people. Sound is communication. It can help calm us down. Certainly music and the quality of sound is really important to us. At an extremely early age, I was really interested in sound. There's something about sound that really connects with me. This whole project started where I was asked by some biologists to help them understand the hearing in a very, very small fly. What we ended up finding out was that this fly has eardrums. Most flies don't. And so having found that in nature, when the animal is not huge, yet it needs to tell where sound comes from, it used a certain sort of principle. By taking the ideas that we got just from the mechanical study of how these flies' ears work, we realized, you know, that could be turned into a very tiny microphone. The truth is, discovering how the fly works was easy. Taking that idea and turning it into a working device where instead of nature doing it, now it's us. That was way harder. The device that we've been working on is intended to help people who have hearing impairment or may use hearing aids understand speech when they get into a noisy environment.
There's this little dark rectangular silicon chip that actually contains the microphone itself. We put it in this aluminum box just because we don't want to get our fingers all over the microphone diaphragm.
Our microphone is very directional down to much lower frequencies. At this point, we have done the research to demonstrate that the concept works. In engineering, in creating products, showing that it can be done in the laboratory is only the first step. And the next step is even harder. There are a lot of other electronic devices that could benefit greatly from having a very small directional microphone. For example, your cell phone. Many students have been involved in my research from undergraduate through PhD level. And the truth is, the most important outcome from this project has been the education of all the students who have been involved in it.
It's moving right now.
Yeah. If you're an engineer, you can create things that can be very, very helpful to people. It's really rewarding to work on something that helps people a lot.